Shortcut for the quadratic formula. To use the shortcut for the quadratic formula, first identify the coefficients a, b, and c in the equation. Next, plug in the values of a, b, and c into the formula. X, r, b plus, b2, 4ac, 2a. Calculate both roots by solving for x using the plus and minus signs. Congratulations! You now have the two solutions for x that satisfy the quadratic equation.